see you. Let's try.
Yes.
Would you help us say row your boat in around that side and that side?
Okay, we can do that. Heather, are you going to do the other side?
Yes, it looks great. Good point.
Okay, Heather, you're on my side, right? Hello.
Okay. Yeah, Tyler's over there. Okay, ready?
Oh, Mr. Carl's making music for us. How's it going, Mr. Carl?
Okay, I'll go first. You one second, okay? Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream.
Bigger than me, that's a bigger body.
Yeah, whale has a bigger body. talking about?
Oh.
I'm talking about the body of Christ. Anybody who is a part of God's family is a part of the body of Christ and has a special job that God has planned just for them. You were created for a reason. It will be fun as you grow to see what special plan God has for you.
Oh, do we get to learn more about that today, Stinky?
Yes, we do.
Yay!
Do you? As a matter of fact, our Bible verse today talks about that. It says, "For we are his workmanship, created in Christ Jesus for good works, which God prepared beforehand for us to walk in them." That's from Ephesians 2:10 in the Bible.
Can I say that too?
Sure.
For we are his workmanship, created in Christ Jesus for good works, which God prepared before him that we should walk in them. Ephesians 2:10, I remember.
Good job.
I'm so excited that God has a plan for me.
Yep.
You know what?
What?
I'm going to go back to Egypt. Thank you all for letting us come and have fun with you, Cindy. But you know what I'm going to do in Egypt?
What are you going to do in Egypt?
I'm going to be a spy for Jesus, just like Mr. Mike said yesterday. I'm so excited.
Oh, that will be exciting.
I'm going to go to story time now. You want to come?
Yeah, I'm going to go to check in the middle of
Oh, I'm hungry.
Yeah, I think it's cucumbers.
Oh, I like cucumbers.
I love onions. I love onions.
Oh, that's
true. Okay, let's go start that.
Kids, thank you for letting me come spend vacation Bible school with you. I had a